Okay, here I am, 2 weeks after my hip replacement surgery. Ta-da! I can actually walk again. A little bit limping still, but not much. And basically no pain. I've been training now. I'm gonna post this video. I just did some stretching and some strength training. Not anything piling on that has to grow into my bone. The bone has to grow into the hip. And yeah, the great thing is that I immediately after operating this felt that I still do have some flexibility. I couldn't have done this in a million years before I did my hips. Of course, you have to be careful. I could do way more than this, but I'm gonna be really careful so I don't ruin everything. I don't want another operation. Two is enough. And it's only 14 days in. And yeah, actually I would like to start kicking again, but I'm not gonna do. So this is just a short video where I do some lifting and some, yeah, some stuff I do when I train. I did a lot more, but I didn't film everything. I just did one set of basically everything. So anyway, stay cool. Until next time, I'll do another one in 14 days. So you, if you like to see how I progress, stay tuned. Yeah. So, just some slow-mo workouts and warm-up. First time after my hip replacements. Just go slow. Get gloves, get some rhythm. And I'm pain in my feet right now. So I can actually change things. Okay, ready for some slow squat training. Just starting slowly. Take two. Okay, take two, 40 kilos. Second set, 50 kilos. Yay, 2 weeks after operation, it's going well. Okay, last one, 60 kilos, enough for today. Okay, 60 kilos, enough to stimulate some bone growth, 14 days after my hip replacement. I don't want to overdo it, so that's it. So, do some more strength training. This thing, quite light, not much. Thank you. So, okay, some strength. bad for 2 weeks after the operation. Focused strength, not any heavy lifting, just motion and strength. So nice strength, but take it slow.
Det är ju det om det är någon av det som är bäst. Vi har gjort det.
Okay, so we do some stretching.
important.
Last one, some split training. I have to be careful here too, because the horse is not done yet. It's not healed. But I did notice they do have some flexibility. Used to be like that all the way out. I have no idea how much flexibility I can get. You can actually feel it here now. That's because it could be lengthening the foot. And I haven't been using these muscles for a very long time. But flex is basically still there. What I have a problem with is bending.
joints. Small muscles which has been stuck on for years. Yeah, it's gonna be cool. Shouldn't go too far because it isn't healed yet, so should be more careful. Careful, maybe. I don't want to do more. Be careful. Listen to mommy. So. I'm not going to do any hip stretches now. I'm gonna let this rest. I can actually feel it a little bit now, so I'm gonna stop this one. Yes.
Yay, that was it. I look like shit and I'm gonna lose a lot of weight. I'm gonna rebuild my body, and in a year I hope to jump the splits again and be really flexible. Now, if you want to see me paint, because I'm a painter, you can go to my YouTube channel for paintings and painting tutorials and painting lessons and all kinds of figurative paintings, and you find a link in description and probably somewhere around here. You also find a link to Patreon if you want to support my artwork or this new channel. So yeah, hope to see you in the next video, and until next time, stay cool and don't break your leg.